In this Teamwork 5 employee tutorial, I'm going to show you how to navigate your SwapBoard. To do that, go to the top menu bar and click on Swap. Once you arrive at your SwapBoard, you'll be able to see all of the available shifts for whatever date range you select. If you go to the top of the SwapBoard, you can click on the arrow next to week, and you can choose to view the SwapBoard a day, a week, or a month at a time. I'm going to go ahead and change it to month, and then I can select the date range. I can use the forward arrow to go forward a month, or I can go back. If I was in the daily or weekly view, I could select this little calendar icon and choose a specific date. I can also rearrange the SwapBoard so I can view all of the available shifts for a specific date, a specific station, with a specific number of hours at the same time. To do that, I can click on the little icon next to whichever grouping I would like to use. I'm going to go ahead and click on the icon next to station, and then I'll drag it up to this top bar. And now the SwapBoard will rearrange itself based on the available stations. You can see all of the bus stations are first, and then all of the cashier stations. The SwapBoard will automatically arrange your stations or date alphabetically or numerically. If you want to switch the direction of the arrangement, let's say I want it to go from Z to A instead of A to B, I will click the arrow next to station, and it will switch the order in which the stations are presented. I can also choose to view my current schedule at the same time. If I click on My Shifts, a chart with all of my shifts in it for this calendar period will show up. And if I scroll down, that SwapBoard chart is still there. Back up at the top, I can also choose to view my shifts in a calendar. If I click on this icon, the calendar for the next 3 months will come up. Not every employer is going to produce a schedule that goes 3 months out, but some will, so you do have the option to look at 3 months at a time. If you look at the month of June, you can see some dates have a gray box around them. Those are dates when I am already scheduled to work, so I know not to accept any shifts from the SwapBoard on those dates. If I want to make this view go away, all I do is click on the calendar icon again, and that one will go away. And I can click on my shifts again, and my chart with all of my shifts, and it will go away. And that's how you navigate your SwapBoard. Check out the next video to learn how to claim a shift from that SwapBoard.